Oh, if I go back.
What if I open a magic pet shop, but it's password protected?
The password is your little angel.
That's right. You wouldn't want me harming your precious talisman, would you? Oh, but then again, I don't care what you want. Goodbye, Evelyn.